Many pieces of his generator were obtained from the telephone and radio parts of the time. Upon assembling the device, Hendershot would spend anywhere from 10 minutes to several hours connecting an insulated wire to different terminals until a buzz from the magnet-solenoid combination and the glow from the light bulb output load would signal energy production. Now click the link below at the description box to get more information.